Hey everyone, welcome to Salman Surf's YouTube channel. So today we are going to one of India's largest one-stop marketplace, and I am actually very excited, and I'm also even more excited to show you guys what that space is about and a lot of things happening there, collaborations with architects, designers and clients, and how it benefits to all the people around the globe and also mainly Chennai and Tamil Nadu. So let's go there and see how it is. So we are here, guys. So this is Build HQ.
So we are here in Build HQ. The outside elevation is very welcoming. So we'll go inside and see how the entire marketplace have been planned, and I feel that we get to meet people there, and also I have been invited by one of the glass vendor. So let's see, let's explore, and you know, I'm very excited to show you how this entire place turns out. Let's go.
Great substitute for plywood. It is called Indo wood, and it's completely organic, and it has been processed through rice fields, and they have processed this material, and it is completely waterproof, fireproof, and it is a very flexible material, and you can make any kind of furnitures, your interior products and also an exterior a design or something through this. So I mean, a great substitute. Right, so this is the material I was talking about, Indo wood, completely organic, and you can see the creator here, Mr. Varun, and he has been featured in Last Daily on the 1 minute series, and this is completely made of rice. Can you believe it? And this is like, we are actually standing in a
zero formaldehyde emission zone. It's a zero wood zone, and it's a completely organic zone, I would say.
Actually, this material is a solution for many designers where we are always worried about fire, water and stuff, and they have done this material in such a way where it can be used anywhere, like your interior or exterior or your ceiling or your flooring or your furniture, anything. And I feel this has no undulation also. Like I am very privileged that I came here and you know I got to find this material. So I feel a lot of designers and architects, they have to must visit, and I will also recommend Mr. Varun to meet such personalities. So thank you, Varun.
Also, I would like to highlight that our boards are completely forever termite proof. So that's the biggest challenge when anybody is constructing their house, or any client, when they come, they just want, yeah boss, I want a permanent solution against termites. So when I talk of Indo wood, I say that it's a solution oriented product. It provides solution to all kinds of problems or all kinds of challenges one faces. Like if anyone wants a very steep curve, Indo wood can be heated and thermoformed. If someone wants termite proof house, Indo wood is there. If someone wants to use for exteriors, Indo wood is again the best alternative. Thank you.
meet Ms. Vendi now. So she is heading the entire lacquer glass section of St. Gobain, and she invited me as a guest. So we are going to take a complete walkthrough and see their collections and how they have entirely done this space, and which will be useful for our projects as well. So let us go ahead.
Thank you so much.
Here we are in another very creative space. They deal with acoustic and entire sound systems. So this space itself has been organized in a way where it is kind of a theatrical setup, and even I am excited to, you know, see and experience how the entire feel is. So once I stepped in, it has been like completely quiet when they have closed the doors and stuff. So we'll see how the entire setup is.
I've adopted 5.1.2 setup, which is left, center, right is 3.
Yeah.
Rear left and right is 5. Point one is subwoofer, point two is Atmos on the top.
Okay. So there are like how many speakers here?
Yeah, totally, like without the standee, there are 8 speakers.
8 speakers for this one space?
Yeah.
Okay, is it going to be very loud or?
Yeah, like you'll feel the theatrical effects.
Oh, okay.
So,
okay.
This is a 180
No, I already feel I'm sitting inside a theater, but something like, how to say, specialized seating or something, yeah. It looks like, yeah.
So, like, we have a QSZ amplifier and a Marantz AV receiver. Why we have given 2 is there are 8 speakers.
Okay.
So, in the AV receiver, you get only 4 inputs.
Okay.
So, in the amplifier, you get more. So what we have done is 4 is into the AV receiver and 4 is into the amplifier.
Okay.
So this is a 86 inch signage LG TV.
Okay.
So the surround system are from US, the name called Christie.
Christie, okay.
Yeah. So they came up with a projection and screenings.
Okay. Wow. This might be useful for many people who are looking for one-stop place for interiors, materials or collaborations with so many people. This is a must visit place in Chennai, and indeed it's India's largest marketplace for architects, designers and clients to come and collaborate. So thank you, keep watching for more content. Please subscribe if you like this entire walkthrough.